Security?
I am Jax, smirking revenge. Oh!
Oh! What the hell are you doing?
Far from standing for some kind of perverted masochism or reactionary fantasy of violence, this scene is deeply liberating. I'm here, as it were, on the side of the fist. I think this is what liberation means. In order to attack the enemy, you first have to beat the shit out of yourself, to get rid in yourself to that which in yourself attaches you to the leader, to the conditions of slavery, and so on and so on.
No, please stop! Oh, oh, oh. What are you doing? Oh God, no, please, no!
For some reason, I thought of my first fight with Tyler.
There is always this conflict between me and my double.
Motherfucker! You hit me in the ear!
Well, Jesus, I'm sorry.
Ow! Christ! Why the ear, man?
I fucked it up, kind
of. Oh, that was perfect!
It is as if the double embodies myself, but without the castrated dimension of myself.